Hey everybody, welcome back to Okami. Blarg, I think I'm just... goddamn cursed cherry blossoms of bullshit. Alright, I think we need to head back to... well, first off, we have a new list of monsters. Don't exactly know where those cock-knobbers are gonna be, but fuck it! Maybe we'll find them around here! The cock- oh. Hey, what? Why did that? I cast healing on it. Why did it incinerate it? So what happens if I ooh. Huh. Alright, well, that's not the finisher for it. Is it gonna tell us where these guys are? Probably not. I'm curious. Thank you. Okay, so there's an island way the fuck off there. Shame Flasher. Shame Flasher. Are these all like wheel enemies? Your dog probably got eaten. Feeling that the one out there is on Dojo Island is probably one of them. Petulant lightning. Thank you. No, you're okay, so you're that guy. Crap. Wait, did I lose him because of the transition? Dick. Okay. Can't believe it made me fucking lose because of. Oh yeah, I gotta try to steal items with Isun. Alright, so are you one of the assholes that needs to die? No, it doesn't look like it. Slow time on you guys. However, you are not a killed it before. So I can't actually use him to steal. Okay. Thank you. No point in that. I just murder the fuck out of them way too fast with the exorcism beads, which is fine by me. Absolutely fine by me. I'm wondering what's up with that mountain over there, though. Mountain is weird. It tied a giant rope to it. I have a thing for tying ropes to fucking... So, what'd you steal? Did you steal anything, or were you completely useless? Ah. Dishonorable Tempest. It's like everything is lightning based. What the fuck? Oh, yeah. Dishonorable Tempest. Fucking dead. Hell, man, you still bitching about stuff.
No.
So she still ain't back yet, and you're still salty. Got it. Excuse me, are you a special monster? Hi. Hey, I'll take free money. Come on and get your fat ass out of the fucking ground. Shitlord. I said get your ass out of the ground, Nick Shitlord. I'll pee on you. Okay, there's like no goddamn chance of pulling that shit off. On those guys, anyway. Whoa, we're 15% of the way there. God damn it. Fucking expensive ass. Aha! Storm of degradation. Fuck. Never came back here and dug this up. Oh, hi? This is... the fuck? So you're a reskin of... you know what? Let's see here. New. Actually, dick. You have a beard, so are you the king spider? Meow. Ooh, sun fragment. So, I just, like, hey, We changed the f we took away the long creepy Japanese girl hair and added a creepy beard and a lizard head. Okay. Extra 1400 XP. I don't have. Okay, you don't have to blow him up. That's how I get out of here. Alright, so there's only one more evil fucker. Ah, hey, we actually found all of them. Foul Thunder. Actually completed the fucking hunt quest. Still don't know where that fucking last one in the first fucking area is, though. He probably would have gotten killed. Ah, that fort we blew up. Wait, what? Oh, there. Ah. Huh. All right, is there anything else up here? All right, so that's how we get that. This is a dragon statue. Enemies over here. Actually, oh, they got fucking destroyed. Huh. I wonder if that's how you're supposed to make your money. Cause, I mean, the vases may not sell for a whole lot, but they're typically worth more than some of those monsters. A lot of those monsters, at least the ones we're going to be running into. I wonder if there was a lily thing up above that other. No, there wasn't. Because there's one of those like cat statue things below it. So I'm guessing we have to head back to the Sasa Sanctuary Bamboo Grove place, so Space Bubble can do something. Don't exactly know what, but it's something. I mean, hell, Infinity Stones cost 5,000. I mean, sell them to you. Thank you. Meh. I mean, you can't really complain about free healing items. Where's the little guy at? I just wish it wouldn't do that every fucking time. Hey, you stole this item that you have like 70 of. We're gonna tell you what it is again. Actually, I wonder if that's a... Get all the treasure. Ah, now the mirrors have X's on them now, I see. Creepy old man. I'm just gonna pull magic powers out my ass. Shaka-laka bim-bom, motherfucker. Oh, God damn it. Forget it. God damn it. God damn it, Windows 10. Right, now hurry up and find your... Congratulations, you're like the princess of the universe or some shit. Sailor Bamboo. She's from the fucking moon. Or some shit. I called it. She had space helmet on. She had space helmet. Fire tablet. Another golden peach. Yeah, there's really, like, not much reason to upgrade your astral pouch at all. I mean, you find so many golden peaches. It's just like, oh no, if you do die, it's like, no, my astral pouch ran out. Oh, hang on a second, let me just, you know, chow down on this extra life I have in my... I mean, if you're just gonna carry around a fuck ton of extra lives, then... Yo. So, we have a fire tablet. And that does something. Ah, okay, so the Grand Mirror over here only goes the coastline. I guess we can meander our happy ass back to town at the very least. Does that actually do damage when he steals? I got my steel fist socket back. Yeah, you guys are too annoying to try to blow up all the time. Yeah, those frickin' karmic backlash things can... Those go... Sell those for about 5,000. The vengeance slipped, yeah. Wait, what? Zero yen. What? I call shenanigans. Okay, one quick thing to check on. Are you still covered with bullshit? No, those are still fucking cursed. God damn it. Anyway. It's unfortunately all the time I have for this evening, so I'll catch you guys later. Adios.